Hello, boys and girls, my name is Hotsust and welcome back to season 7 of my FTL series, where we just escaped the from Sect 2. We took a dive there, and we are now in a Zoltan controlled sector. Get out of here and heal up. But we do have two shields, we have weapon system that's not all that bad. We have a defense drone, so it's not all that bad. We have to keep an eye on our health because it's down to certs. So we will see. Oh no, a pulsar. Okay. We can get lucky here, or we could get unlucky here. Hope let that we are lucky. Okay, their weapons are done and our shield is ionized. Now their shields are down and ionized. They try to get away. Do not want to allow that. Okay, and they're gone. They're gone. Let's heal up and repair up and then just wait for a good timing to jump to the next system, which means no shield and no weapon ionization like now. Okay. So shields and then weapons. Nice. Shields and then shields. Shields and then weapons. Shields and shields again. And they are gone. And there is a store where we can repair up. So let's do the repairs first. And we have 82 left. And I would like to have cloaking, but we don't have the money. So let's get long range scanners, which is a good combination with scrap recovery arm, because we can see on to the next system. And as this one has a missile launcher, let's deploy the defense drone. And hope that it at least helps somewhat. Okay. One more hit, and their hull is gone. Nice. Need a bit of healing there. Can't have you die on me. Go here next. We could do with a bit of fuel. I see. Aside from the missile, this should not be too hard. And now they want to get away. And they do not get away. Do we have a distress here? And it's a trap! What a surprise! Okay, that's actually not so bad, so we will take it and get on to the next distress. But we are low on fuel ourselves. So let's go here. Okay, they are gone, so let's repair our oxygen. And heal up. And then we can be on our way. Okay, their shields are down. Their weapons are down. Same procedure as last time. And they are gone. And the boarding part is gone as well. And I could use some fuel, please. Okay. Two more hits, fully trained on piloting. Ooh, for fuel, I will take that. Fully trained on piloting, fully trained on engines, fully trained on weapons, and half trained on shields. Oh, let's move on. And we have intruders. So let's deal with those pesky things. Unfortunately, piloting went down. But we got the main weapon down. And two more hits. And they are gone. And another three fuel. So let's fight this out. Repair the doors real quick before we run out of oxygen. Close the doors. And get everybody back. And repair those engines. We're sitting on quite a bit of scrap here. So let's go to the exit. Board and look for survivors. And we get more scrap. So what do we do with this? $150 for our surge shield. Yes. Nice. Now we only have to do a bit better on the weapons system on the offensive, but I think that will come in time. So this is it for Sector 3. Tomorrow it will be Engi controlled. So for today, it's goodbye.